This is an unboxing video and a review of sorts of the DJI focus motor for the Ronin-s. It also includes an unboxing for the GPS module. These are all of the components I purchased to improve the Ronin-s: the extended lens support, top hot tube bracket, the GPS unit to track the horizon better, and a focus motor to control a cinelens from the Ronin. Extended lens support. The support and a screw. Hot shoe bracket. Exactly what it says on the tin. GPS module. The module itself and a cheese plate. Focus motor. The motor, mounts, cables, and a couple of gear rings. Connect the camera riser to the focus motor's mounting unit. Insert the rod into the focus motor's mounting unit. Attach the focus motor to the mounting rod. And engage the gear strip. Double press the multifunction button on the focus motor to automatically calibrate the motor. This is useful if you have a lens that has auto stops. This is a test pulling in and out of focus with the cat. Simba got bored of my contraption and fell asleep. Pulling focus on a tree about 50 centimeters away and an olive tree about 5 meters away. Pulling focus on plants about 30 centimeters away. Pulling focus on a bush in my garden about 8 meters away. A garden ornament about 60 centimeters away. And the trunk of a small tree about 15 centimeters away. It worked well with all of them. This is the pros and cons. Compatible with 8mm focus gear rings, meaning it works with many cinema and photography lenses. Good build quality, easy to set up and install. Even with my 11 hammers in my toolbox, I was able to get it up and running in no time. It auto calibrates on lenses with hard limits. Works great with the GH5 and Rokinin DS cinema lenses. It makes cinema lenses usable with the Ronin-s. Previously, you needed to be a contortionist to get it to work. I'm no contortionist, so that's good that I don't need that level of skill anymore. The GPS module works great. The Ronin-s had a problem where the horizon would drift, so the GPS helps with that and stops the horizon drifting, meaning you don't need to do anything in post-production. So what are the cons? It's not cheap, and it adds even more weight to a pretty heavy device. The focus motor really needs a camera riser, but DJI didn't include it. This is really criminal on DJI's behalf because it's needed for the setup, and yet they make you go back to the shop and buy another $22 device. Sorted out, DJI. And that's about it. Thanks for watching.